Why you wanna know why I put my talents on show? I've always been slow, but lyrics help me in more. When I struggle to say half of the shit that ruminates, I take to the page and let my pen vent my anger and rage. I've never really learned a lot, but that was always my fault. I was ignored, begging for help, nobody answered my calls. Nah, that's not fair, plenty people showed they cared. I'm just not prepared to acknowledge how many people are there. As a boy growing up, I locked myself in my room, listen to hip hop and embrace all of the gloom. Prism the redoom, maybe that's why I'm unique. By the same token, that's why no one listens when I speak. Every sentence starts a thousand times and never ends the same. Naturally insane, I've never had the ambition to change. Fuck switching lanes, either take me as the person you see, or stay the fuck away if you don't want your heart to bleed.
Yeah, they say when you grow, you'll understand when you're old. Cause I'm still a kid, I don't know if I'll ever let go of this. Say goodbye to the old me. We ain't friends anymore, you don't know me. I know I could die any moment if I do just remember that.
How much time do we all really have left? Can any of us really comprehend the finality of death? Do we count every breath or take grace in every step? Do we take every chance we get or live every day in regret? Do we chase the dreams that we know could make us complete? Or do we struggle when someone else succeeds? We're all a single race, no wonder we feel forced to compete. But we're all scared to finish in case we taste defeat. We hold on to what might have been, then never chase the truth. It's almost like we're afraid of letting go of our youth. I'm not a young man anymore, but I'm still fucking clueless. Every day we learn to fail, but that don't make us useless. See, the truth is nothing can never really be perfect, but that doesn't mean it has to be considered worthless. Make it worth it, life ain't just about dying or working. Fuck having a purpose, it's a hesitation that'll curse us.
Yeah, they say when you grow, you'll understand when you're old. Cause I'm still a kid, I don't know if I'll ever let go of this. Say goodbye to the old me. We ain't friends anymore, you don't know me. I know I could die any moment if I do just remember this.
Does anybody feel this way? It's strange, it's strange. No one's ever forced me to stay, but I stray from that fine line that I'd create. Drinking every day, but the thirst always remains. Addiction is funny, I keep saying that I don't need it, but when I go without, I find I tear at my skin till I'm bleeding. This is healing or grieving. I've never understood my feelings. Am I angry or happy? What's it mean to be swinging from ceilings? I rattle off every thought and post them up on Twitter. Maybe I'm bitter, so I delete all of that bullshit quicker. Cause I hate confrontation, I'd rather bottle inside. Put my grievances aside and bury them with my pride. Ain't it great how the two so often coincide where doubt resides? But I just take it in my stride, I get that I'm despised. Maybe that's all by design, to have less people around when I finally run out of time.